We have an extra blanket here. How about you use it? Or you have it? Do you want to put it over top of your legs? Yeah, might as well. It's not being used.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why is it starting so
I don't know why. What happened?
I'm an actress.
And this JD's.
I think because when I showed up at 6, which is what I thought it was, the football team was practicing, so I thought JD was
practicing. Yeah, I think JD was 6:30, and Varsity was 8. Yeah, it was in, you should check the QB website.
That's what I did.
Oh, you did?
We just looked at
the 8.
Maybe it changed.
6:30, JD,
8 o'clock.
They do tend to change that. My mom and dad get on it a lot.
Oh, yeah, they just change. Those games are not good for
anybody. Thank you for this. I didn't think I'd
be. Oh, yeah, you need it. No, you need it tonight. It's crazy. Did you get to stay for the senior night spot, or did you not get to stay for the senior
night spot? Yeah, I listened to it too. I listened to all the kids talk, which was
absolutely
so good.
Hover
over there, Blake. Come on. All right, pick him all off. Send it over.
Separate, Tony. You're running to your poker.
Yeah, I agree. This does help the win.
Hey,
Tony. Yeah, they left their kids win, which they never won.
Stay with it.
We're like, they went to bed at 11 last night.
Ah, you gotta make it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was away when she did that.
Yeah, she did go to the hospital.
Just wait till she gets home. Oh, goodness.
So she gets home. Turns out she won't.
Alex, Alex, out!
Clock, please.
Clock.
Clock, turn the clock on.
Hey, they're yelling at you. I guess you're here.
My time.
You heard him, 34th.
Yeah, he got it.
This could be a midnight game.
Yeah, yeah, right.
I'm going home. I'm just hanging out.
So how's the JV team do?
5-0. Now that, you know, he wasn't in the beginning of the year, he was playing some of the guys, some of those freshmen, like Ryan Edwards and Will Dunlap and a couple other kids. He was not playing them with JV at all. In the last couple of games he has, they gelled. So it was good to see.
Oh my gosh, that was
shirts pulled up tonight, except Will.
They need to not talk to shirts. Other than that, I like it.
Yes, gotta get second pass.
Here we go.
Good job, Jay.
Second goal. Hey, sure, let's go.
Middle.
Yes!
That's the gamble between you thought he could get that long pass, and you play back and play. He took the gamble and. That was really well struck.
It's too cold. It is. It's just. I'm supposed to.
That's why I broke out my winter coat today. I'm like. Well,
yeah, you weren't messing around.
When I left the house,
you brought
I'm like,
the fur and the
I'm like,
long coat.
I don't know if this is gonna be too much. I'm like, I don't care.
I know. I hear you. Well, these days, the first cold days, always feel colder. You know, because you're not ready. This would be nice in January. Whatever, February. But we'll be lucky.
Teresa, that's her sister.
That's it, Brody. Ball. Beat him, Toma.
She lives in America.
I sit all day, so kind of good to stand. Plus, camera needs it.
Yeah, I'm a little rat.
God!
And it looks sort of like the Uber app again. So what are the changes of the rest of that?
Yeah, don't
love it.
Pressure.
Good job, Ty! Teresa moved down.
They're my two oldest now, and not Nate's
not here. Come on,
straight on, man. Get, you know, 20 minutes. Yeah, I had them like that for a while in the recent things that they asked me to go back. But they put the little cute. And then they have all these stars on their wall that
side of the field, you can't get a good angle to see it.
Okay. Shield it!
Look for
Alley.
Look
for Alley,
Jay.
That's
what
I'm
talking
And you could always just like text Aiden and give him like Jen Anders' number or something in case he needs to call us.
Yeah.
And your phone's off. You could at least.
Well, I get Abby. Abby has.
No, I'm just saying. Until Abby gets there. And Steel Valley's a little bit of a hike. I might not be back yet. Back home.
Thank you.
Christmas. Call the foul.
It was a foul.
Well, when you don't blow your whistle, no one knows what.
I know. No, you didn't blow the
whistle.
Come on, Mike.
Come on, Mike.
Don't matter as long as you hit the ball.
Are there usually four refs?
Three. Two on the side, and then one on in the middle. It has the whole field. Sometimes they rotate. Like at halftime, they'll switch who's in the middle. You run a little bit more.
Come on, what? You have to see it.
people like you, like,
Steve, fellas.
Let's go!
Official has that side to the 50. This side official has this side to the 50. And the middle person has the field. So they just watch. Son Aiden. He's just hit like three straight days of it.
Come on.
it's just the combination of sick leave. And then tomorrow night is this
Mine was too hot.
And
now
then it got too cold.
Yeah.
Mine's
hot.
Perfect.
It's hard to find
patient. That. You gotta be patient.
I burned my thumb. It don't matter.
Yeah, he burned his tongue on the way here, and now he's got cold teeth. Oh, so.
I can't taste anything.
It's your first. That's the first one I've made of the season. Get better.
Thank you.
What's the boy girl breakdown? Three girls and two boys.
Come on, Hunter.
Something with fur or he won or snake.
Pierce Diggins.
Confirm. Because poor Pierce doesn't get credit for his goal. Right? Last time they gave that one to Fisher. Right?
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, they announced Fisher for Pierce's header last, 2 games ago.
I was wondering about that.
You have to stay. I know the Diggins well. We knew it was Pierce. We were sitting down like at that end to make it
the one. Big Valley Golden Award by Pierce Diggins.
Will set it up here and he came by. Anyway, but they announced Fisher's. So when I came up, I asked him, they're all like, did you see Fisher's name? I was like, Pierce. Later at the end of the game, I saw Pierce and I'm like, who's your goal? And he ended up getting in the newspaper that Beaver County Times interviewed him. And who was that? I mean, they got a picture of him. It's amazing. Oh, my God. So that's very interesting.
Come on, guys.
Okay. Yeah. They do. That's true.
Nice play, Colin.
Super neat. He's a kid. He was
Good job, Kyle.
think that the field of the JV team is actually who's on the bench.
Oh, look at that.
Frankie! Tackle!
Oh, shit.
Did that go through? No.
He was out, wouldn't matter. He's outside.
He just didn't win it that long.
Oh, it's so good. It's fun to see no one in the middle.
He's on the street going down. It's awesome. He's really like, stepped up a little bit.
It's like back to freshman year. Seemingly loves to do that. He kind of drives his people crazy with him. So he pulls it back, slows it down.
Yeah. And this was when they were a little on the next one.